Okay. Lovely, and then hit the long shot. We're getting closer, we're getting closer.
So that was a fucking lie.
Alright guys, I'm Chad, and welcome back to Race of Glory.
Oh my god!
Alright boys and girls, so first things first, FUT Champs rewards, Division Rival rewards, you know how this works. We always get shafted, so let's not get our hopes up too much. But boys and girls, the team of the week, mwah, very juicy this week, okay? There's lots of good players, lots of players I'd love. Decore is the one I probably want the most, but on top of that, you've obviously got Griezmann, Ben Yedder, just trying to think now. Is that Lautaro Martinez, I think? Is it Lautaro? Martinez, you know who I'm talking about. I don't know. There's loads of sick team of the weeks that we could get from FUT Champions. We did get goal two with two remaining. I think I said this already in previous episodes. So, boys, without further ado, let's just jump straight into it. Okay, goal two, there we are. Lovely. Jubbly, you also got rank one in Division Rivals as well. So, yeah, it's good rewards today, like, you know, in terms of potential, obviously. Potential doesn't mean jack shit when it comes to EA, because they just shaft you anyway. Decore, EA, he's not that high rated, please. I see Martinez. Okay. Martinez is very good. He looks like a really good player. Four-star. Really good finishing. This kind of reminds me of Jovic of last year. Come on, Decore. Come on, EA, please. Damn it, frick. Why? So we got the Jumbo Premium Gold Packs. Let's get them out of the way because they're just always dog doo-doo. Dog doo-doo. Could be worse. All right, Jumbo Premium number two. Again, not expecting anything because they're just not very good packs. But, I mean, you never know. I have got things from these before. EA has surprised me. Is that just a rare again? It looks like it. And we've got Vegeta. Lovely.
Oh no.
Right, that's the shit packs out of the way. The rare gold pack's pretty shit. Right, this is the last shit pack. So let's just fuck off rare gold pack. I know I'm not getting anything. Come on, hurry up and disappoint me. Yeah, lovely, great rare, yeah, awesome. If it's not Sissoko, I don't care. Samaris, great. Here we are then, boys. Two 55k packs, rare players pack, and a mega pack. If I don't at least get one walkout from these, and it better be a good one, I'll be very disappointed. If it's another Rakitic, I'm gonna be so pissed. Okay, boards. Better than not boards, I guess. Brazil could be good. Could be Fabinho. Fuck you, Lucas Leiva. Why are you doing that to me, fam? EA, can you deliver, please? I need a walkout today. Come on. That's the boards. I thought it was gonna be a walkout. It's just the boards. Is that Mandzukic? That's not even. It's Kramaric. Gee, this has been so bad. Right, boys and girls, we've got one 55k pack left and one 50k pack. We're doing the 55k pack. Come on, EA, give me a walkout. I swear to Christ. A walkout, fam. Boards. Saul Niguez. Highest rated we've got so far, which is saying something. Again, just give me a Sissoko or something in here. Oh, Draxler, that's cool. All right, boys. Right, boys, this is our final chance at a walkout. It's been pretty dreadful so far. I'm going to press it. Good. Right winger.
Yeah, boy!
Okay. If we're not gonna get walkouts, those Mandembele's are fine. That's 40k or 50k, I think. 50k? You know what? I'm not mad at that. I'm not even mad. That's better than most walkouts. EA, you saved it at the end. You saved it at the end. Thank you.
Shut your fucking mouth! Shut the fuck up, you cunt!
Alright, boys and girls, so it is the next day, okay, and what you're looking at right now, you're looking at some upgrades of my team. As you can see, boys and girls, we've picked up Inform and Didi, Ricardo Pereira, who I believe is untradeable. He is indeed, and we have Raheem Sterling at right wing position with Wijnaldum's Inform up front. Obviously not playing Wijnaldum up front, but I'll talk about that in a second. Oh yeah, and we almost forgot, we do have David Alaba as well.
Okay.
So, boys and girls, the new set of screen cards has come out. It looks okay. It's not great, I will admit. So, boys and girls, little drum roll, please. Okay, we have picked up a screen card. Well, you guys have read the title. Don't do a drum roll. That would be fucking stupid. We did pick up Gary Medel. We've thrown him into the little team here. Currently, Gnabry is off chem, and then Cooley is also off chem, but everyone else is on full chem. And obviously we have this Lautaro Martinez up front, who obviously we got from our red picks.
Nice.
But it's a really good card, boys. Not a lot of links, admittedly. The only link that I can think of in terms of green links is Alexis Sanchez, but I can't think of anyone else off the top of my head, and he doesn't play for the best club, so you're probably going to struggle to link him with anyone outside of Serie A. But today, boys and girls, the reason I picked Gary Medel up, because obviously he's not the best one, probably the cheapest one out there, but the main reason I wanted to try him, okay, boys, look at those shooting stats. What on earth is going on with this card, okay? 98 attacking positioning, 52 finishing for some reason. Like, why couldn't they up his finishing? I don't know. But 99 long shots and 99 shot power, boys.
Don't get panicked. Just calm down.
I just want a cannon one from distance with this card. I just really want to try that. It looks like such a weird little card. It's got amazing standing tackle and interceptions as well. Really good physical stats. So it's a really odd, strange card. Medium high work rates. Probably not a card that most people are going to want to try because he's very imbalanced. Like, again, with the crap finishing. The passing's fine, but the dribbling is not great. Agility is good, actually. It's a really weird card. It's a really, really strange card, but it just piqued my interest. It was really cheap. I picked him up for 70k. I think he's going for about 90k right now, but I'm guessing he's going to come down in price. Let's have a look. We're looking at 80k bids here, so I might make a little bit of profit on him in a minute. But yeah, basically, I thought it was an interesting card, and like I said, it's not that good. There's Adama Traore, but he's super expensive and not much of an upgrade over his in-form card, which I did in that squad builder video. He was so good, by the way. I'd love to review him if he comes down in price, but again, I can't see it. But his shooting stats still pretty crap. His dribbling stats haven't improved much. Obviously, his pace is, I think it's like plus one pace and physical sprint. It's the same card, really. Obviously, the catch is that he's actually in the right wing position, so a lot easier to get into a team. I'd love to try him, like I said, but it's probably not going to happen because of how expensive he is. There's also Saint Justine, who looks phenomenal, but again, very expensive. I could review him. I probably will. If you guys want to see a Saint Justine review, I think it's Saint Justine. Might be just Saint Just. The centre back with 85 pace. You guys know what I'm talking about. If you guys want me to review him, let me know. Medel, to be honest, looked like the most fun card to me. Just again, really good defending and physical, and just ridiculous long shots and stuff. I just think it could be a lot of fun. That's all I'm thinking. Anyway, boys and girls, I feel like we've talked enough. Let's just jump straight into some gameplay with Medel. We're going to be sticking with this formation. We're just going to keep everyone as they are. The reason we have Gnabry, you guys are probably wondering, just really quick, why haven't I got Kingsley Coman here? You need German goals for the Ozil. I am going to get the Ozil, even though I don't think it looks that good. So we've stuck Gnabry there off-chem just to get the German goals. If you guys have read the objectives, you know what I'm talking about. Anyway, let's jump into some Medel gameplay, okay? Come on, why can't I get a tackle in? Oh shit, I'm gonna concede here, I know it. Oh, well, I didn't think I'd concede from that far out. What the frick? Jamie Vardy is not known for his long shots. Defense? Excuse me? What the fuck is this? No! What is going on? We're 12 minutes in!
Oh!
Come on, fam. Seriously, am I going to be free? Oh, okay, no. Next game, I forget this ever happened. Good pass. This is good. Medel, hit the long shot. Oh, that's an effort. Right, I'm going to try something that's probably not going to work. So far, it's worked. Yeah, Medel, with that strength. Good hold up. Okay. And just bang it. Ah, the power's there, though. The power is there. We just, obviously, the finishing is making him a little bit inaccurate, but... Okay. Lovely, and then hit the long shot! We're getting closer.
So that was a fucking lie.
Oh, what a pass from Medel. We find him back? Yes, we can. Can he finish? Oh, my God, what a save! 52 finishing, that was a decent finish. Or, you know... effort. No, what on earth is he doing? Oh my God, no. Short. Just, what is going on?
Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm.
Are you calm down?
What? Ben Yedder? He's 5 foot like six. How's he winning that header? God, what on earth? Where is Florenzi?
What's up, fuckers?
What is this game? Good. It's a good build up. Play it back to Medel. Medel, shoot! What? Oh no, Medel! Fair enough, you might not score from there, but Jesus Christ! For the love of God. No, I can't be bothered, man. Like, I just.
Dog shit! It's trash!
I thought for once, I'm leaving. I'm fucking leaving. Because I thought for once, I'm just gonna have a fun episode. It's not gonna be too serious. I'm not gonna take this review too seriously. I'm just gonna have a little teeny incy wincy bit of fun with Medel, of all people. Like, just a little bit of fun. But even on a Friday, when FUT Champions is out, I'm still playing the ultimate sweats of rivals. I just, no. No. Not having it today. We're playing online single, online friendlies.
What the fuck?
It's because it's the only mode, other than, like, Mystery Ball, that you can have even a little bit of fun. And I've just about had enough of it. Just want to have a couple of long shots with Medel. That's it. That's all I wanted. Obviously, I can't show you his team, lads, because for some reason, on online friendlies, doesn't show you the teams, which is annoying, but yeah. Can we just score some long shots with Medel, please? Like, that's all I want to do is test his long shots a bit.
Look at this fucking bullshit.
I want that to be Medel. I can't even have fun in online friendlies, man.
Good one.
Go Medel. Yes, he's got to be onside, surely. 52 finishing, can he do it? Oh, that's a lethal finish from Medel. Elbow drop, boom. That was actually sick. I was expecting him to put it in row Z, but actually fair play. Oh no, Michel, please. You know what? I can't moan because that was just me being dog shit. But I'm just a little bit embarrassed that you guys had to see it. Oh, nice pass. Good. Yes. Come on. Oh, great football. This is good. Lautaro. Oh, lethal finish. Come on, boys. Great football from the lads. Lautaro with a great finish. Good pass from Medel as well. Yeah, just good. Yes.
Can I tell you something? I love it.
Come on, Medel. This is your chance. Get some tackles in. It's your chance to show us what you can do. There you go. All right, he's tackling interceptions and whatnot. It's okay. It's not bad. That's it. Oh, great tackle again. Yeah, I like that. She's giving it away, though, but I like the tackling. Keeps. Oh, God. I'm so bad. I'm losing on my friendlies, boys, after 43 minutes. I thought I'd get my shit together by now, but apparently not. I'm getting dabbed on in online friendly.
Shut the fuck up. I will fucking laser you.
Medel. Good. Back to him. Ah. Oh, good tackle. Medel went it back. Give me an option. Oh, for fuck's sake. He's dribbling. He feels okay in terms of, like, the way he moves, but his actual ball control with the ball is shit. As I'm about to concede.
Still fast as fuck, boy.
From Medel, okay. He races back. Oh, my God. This is actually happening. I've got nothing to say. Like, because I would say I'm shit, which you guys know at this point. But, like, should it be this hard in online friendlies? Like, I'm actually feel like I'm playing a game of rivals. It's disgusting. And you might think, oh, Michel, you're just, like, really bad. Like, I know. But, like, I'm 8 from 10 in FUT Champions right now. 8 from 10.
Ooh, wow.
FUT Champions is the easiest game mode in this game, and it should not be the case. Gary Medel, please do something. God, you feel so bad on the ball, fam! That's a good ball from... Come on. All right, one back. Get the ball. Great assist from Medel. He's good and he's bad. It's one of the. It's one of these weird cards. Like, some of his stats are... some of his stats are really good. Like, obviously, his passing is decent. He feels really good. His, obviously, long shots are good. I haven't actually been able to get one yet, but he feels good in areas and really bad in others. His dribbling is noticeably bad. Medel. Hits one! Oh, I thought that was it, fam! Come on. I've got... No, it's not!
Look at that thing right there. What the hell is that thing? You think you're gonna see that kind of thing at school?
It's a Spitzer. That's how you hit a long shot, Medel. Right, we got 10 minutes. I just want to get a result because I this is a joke of a game. This is online friendlies. And I just kind of want to win. I'm not even that bothered about the Medel review at this point. Oh, just get the ball, lads. No, I can't face the losing online friendlies. Get the ball. Don't blow. Yo! Frick! Well, boys and girls, I really hope this is not the first video you've ever watched of mine. Hopefully you didn't click on this video hoping to see what Medel was actually like. I'll just be frank with you guys, he's not great. Okay, if you need a Serie A midfielder, just get Alan or just anyone but this guy. He's not adequate enough. Okay, he has some good stats and he feels good in some areas. I got a general vibe of him. Obviously I did not play the best in these games. I got the general vibe of him. His long shots aren't that good. Like, I guess the 52 finishing brings it right down. Though, despite that, his finishing didn't feel that bad. But his long shots were not good enough. Like, Sabitzer hit one long shot. That's the only long shot I tried with him. Banged the top corner. Like, his long shots on Medel just aren't that good. His tackling's fine. I guess if you were to play him in CDM, he'd probably be fine. But his pace just is, eh. So, I don't know. It's a weird card. Like, it's kind of all over the place. His stats are pretty weird. I thought he'd be fun, but honestly, this is the least fun I've had playing FIFA ever. Fuck this game, okay? So I hope you at least enjoyed me being shit. Like, I hope you got some enjoyment out of just watching me be bad at this game and you're losing all three fucking games that I played. But like I said, this game is so sweaty and toxic. It's so sweaty. It's ridiculous. EA, like, if I know you're not watching, but let's just hypothetically say if you were watching, please, man, just bring back seasons. No one actually likes rivals. All you had to do was keep seasons and make the rewards better. All you had to do was throw in a few pack rewards for getting promoted and winning titles in seasons. Everyone liked actually playing seasons. The only problems we had were rewards. So why have we got rivals and nobody likes it? The pros don't like it. The casuals don't like it. The shit players that play a lot like me don't like it. No one likes rivals, period. Why have we still got it? I don't even understand. They should have got rid of it. They saw that it was crap last year and they still kept it. It's beyond me. It's so bad. I like playing FUT Champions because of how much easier FUT Champions is compared to rivals, and it's a joke. And I just played an online friendlies game and actually fucking lost, and it was a tight game. I played that online friendlies game like I would play a rivals game. I'm having a rant at this point. I'm just gonna let you guys go, but you get my point. I'm just fed up with this game and how sweaty and competitive it is. I just want to play some fun. I want to have a fun session every now and again, you know? Anyway, boys and girls, I hope you enjoy. Smash the like and subscribe. I'll see you guys next one. All right, if there's any Halloween players you do want me to review, just let me know in the comments and I'll look over them and see what we can do. So I'll see you guys the next one, all right? Peace.